Chelsea ought to have been comfortably ahead at half-time. They had enough chances. Clive Allen's left foot finally breaking the deadlock. A goal against his former club. But substitute Mike Sheron snatched Manchester a point they hardly deserved just a minute from time. The deflection leaving goalkeeper Besant stranded.